Welcome to Simply Stacy, where the joy of the Lord is our strength. Well, today I want to talk about relationships, because relationships is a crucial, vital thing to our journey in life, our relationship with God, the people that we put in our life. It is very crucial. You know, there's a thing in the Bible that says with marriages, he who God's joined together, let no man put asunder. And a lot of these relationships that we get into, God has not put together, and that's why they go asunder. A lot of us hold on to them, and that's why they last so long. But God didn't put them together. That's even friendships and stuff. You got to make sure that they are divine connections, that they are from the Spirit of God. Are they helping you move forward in your relationship with God? Or are they pulling you away from God? Relationship is crucial. That's one of the major attacks of how the enemy gets in our life, tears us down, and do what he does, because he uses people. You know, just like God used people, the enemy used people. So you have to be very keen and have discernment to see what this relationship is of. Was it divinely inspired by God, or was it inspired by the enemy? What is the motive for these people being in your life? What is the motive for you being in their life? You know, everything God has a strategic plan for, and it is in our relationships. So even in our marriages, friendships, and everything, God has a plan for it. You know, I was sitting up thinking today, as I was having my devotional time with God, and God just dropped a rhema word right in my spirit about relationships. You know, that if he ain't joining them together, they're not going to last. You know, it has to be divinely inspired by God. And the thing that he dropped in my spirit was, even with marriages, when he bring marriages together and relationships together, it is his kingdom coming in this earth. So if it's not divinely inspired by God, his kingdom ain't coming. It's the enemy's kingdom coming. It's building his kingdom up. So, babies, I love you. So does God. You know, be inspired today and check out the relationships that you are in. Make sure they are designed by God. They are put together by God. Friendships, marriages, everything. Make sure that it is built on God. Have a wonderful day. Smooches.